monuments have been enabled. Who's going to be the first person to join a team? We'll find out. Floozmaker, team 1. Team 2, Angels with PC. Ooh. Wow, so 2 people already. Red and yellow. I like the red team. Above average, team 3. Wow. I believe there's 2 more teams to join. Team 5 will be the 2. With 2 people straight away. I've already been here, right? That's what I get for not using torches. Let's just block this up. HunterWolf, team 4. Wow, people. No way. I got poisoned, my season will be over. Like, no lie. So there's 4 people on teams right now. Expecting more. Why, what are those two doing? Just, you know, casually chatting. Why is there no gold? 1.8 is the Minecraft of the gold, isn't it? Is it not? This diamond level. This is, wow. And there's nothing here. There's some lapis. So I don't think people are gonna early PvP, so I might be killing potential teammates. But you never know with Minecraft. Yeah. Out of all these people, Floos is the one I've talked to the most, and above average, I've never talked to. Blood diamonds and so on. I took Minecraft out. I got more than I needed. I'll keep it. Why wouldn't I keep it? I don't know. I'm gonna be up. Oh, someone just like took damage or healed or something. I don't know. So you take care of creepers, two crits, criticals or an iron sword will kill them. That's like the only mob I know exactly how many hits it takes to kill them. Which is weird. Like, why creepers? Why not zombies? Because zombies are dumb. And so I just haven't bothered learning. Okay, gold, nice. Hopefully this is okay, this is enough to heal. Yeah, it is, okay. We just need an apple, which is the one thing we don't have. I don't know which way to go. What level? 17. Okay, I cannot go up here and there'll be gold. Okay, let's just go this way. It's at diamond level. Hopefully we'll find some diamonds. Hopefully we can get enchanted. There's a bunch of zombies close by. Only 4 people have joined a team so far. Must mean at each of the 4 monuments, almost they just like saw each other, just ran away. Or something. Maybe they're fighting? Don't look like it. Huh. I'll go join a team later. Well, let's just check behind here. Sometimes there are sneaky diamonds and gold. Oh wow, Celt here a lot. Like 13 gold, okay, not enough. You can heal once. Won't do much. Let's just pick up the slappers. That should take us to a stack. It did. Very nice, very nice. Let's get this water. Oh, there's gold right here. Look at that. That's a torch. I have a feeling someone's in this cave. If that wasn't me. Then someone's in my cave. Hopefully not. I really hope not. I'll spam him with his power turbo. And his 5 arrows I have. I could make it a bit more, but I mean... Just get down here and have a look. It doesn't look like there's anything over there. That's a bad place. Bad Sana. Oh, I want to go up and join the team. I'm gonna do that. I want to join Mad Sana. Let's find a safe place to get up. I really want to join Mad Sana. Come on, come on, come on. Please, no one else join. Come on, come on, come on. I have to run. Okay, come on, come on. If I go now, I'll join Mad Sana, then Hunter, then above, then Andrew, and then Flues, and Flues. Okay. I really want to join Mad Sana. The two Aussies, even though I'm not Aussie. My dog wants to get out of my room. I'll let him out after I join Mad Sana. Or if I press it just after, like, a second after, even. Come on, come on. Okay, we have to hurry.
Microphone activated.
Microphone muted.
Mind center. Come on, come on. Get in the boat, get in the boat. Someone was here. Yes! Yes. What was it, team 5?
Sound microphone channel switched. User joined your channel.
Hey.
Hi. Yes.
As soon as I saw you, I'm like, oh my god, I have to get up now.
Oh my god. I saw Scottish Nutcase. I got on the pressure plate and I was running away, and after about a minute running away, I saw Scottish Nutcase running like right at me in a forest, and we were like 15 blocks from each other.
Oh, wow.
So I just turned around and ran. But he had the same idea, so we ran into each other again like a minute later.
Nice.
Which one are you close to? Which one did you go on?
Negative, negative.
Okay, I'm at negative positive.
Okay.
Actually, I'm heading towards negative negative, though. I'm at negative 9, like negative 1,400, right. So I'll just keep running past.
Yeah, someone already used this plate. There's like a bunch of trees being chopped down.
Oh, okay.
Oh, actually...
Yeah, I spawned really close to one, but then I kind of moved away from it.
Yeah. I ran to this one and then just caved a little bit away.
Yeah. Yeah, it seemed like the best option. I kind of wanted to... Like, I was kind of waiting to see who... To join a team 5 or team 4. You know,
ooh, Hunter and
I don't have to wait ages to get a teammate.
Yeah. User joined your channel.
Left your channel.
Nice.
Oh.
Oh, I took 3 hearts from a skeleton, but I got power 2 bow out of it. So that was pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, that's good. That's good.
Okay,
at least you got a good bow out of it. So. Yeah,
hopefully no one's here. If I can get some apples, then I can heal up twice.
Oh, you must have found a good cave. I only found a cave that
I found a mineshaft, yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah, I found a skelly spawner, and of course it had 2 fucking saddles and a piece of horse armor in it.
Oh.
And we can't use horses. I was like, oh.
Okay, oh. No one is around me. There's 2 apples, exactly. Bob and Scottish.
Yeah, Scottish probably just went to the one that I was on.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
I don't know what took him so long, though. Like, what?
Maybe he was waiting to see
Yeah, he was probably just waiting.
Yeah.
Maybe he just wanted to join Above's team. Maybe he just really likes Above, I don't know.
Maybe. I'll never know.
Andrew's the unfortunate Raven. Thing for us, though, is... Oh, Andrew's and Raven. That's a good
and
team,
you know,
actually.
I really hope Jill joins our team, honestly.
Yeah, that'd be
pretty
cool.
That would be so good. But, I mean, either one's good.
Yeah, yeah. The unfortunate thing for teams like for us now is we have to wait like eight more players. We have to wait for eight other people to join the team before
we
get more teammates. Like,
yeah.
Yeah. So if we encounter one of the other teams and we haven't got our third teammate, they might have a third.
Oh yeah, true.
But then if we get two teammates, we'll have a fourth and they'll have a third. So you know.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna spell.
This is cool. I really like this game mode though. It's really nice.
Yeah, I was really excited to play.
My god, my commentary has been like getting... I've been talking faster and faster for like the entire round, like the more nervous I got.
I just saw an enchant player in the distance.
Are you serious?
It's Seneca, I think.
Oh my god, that's ridiculous. How are they enchanted already?
I know. I mean, I can see how they would've... there was a diamond level mine shaft, I didn't get anything, but...
Oh, okay.
You know.
What are your coords? I'm kind of close to you. I'm at negative 900, negative 19.
I'm decreasing my Z right now. Just so
okay.
I'm not close.
Okay, and
to
you're
Zenica.
At like negative 1,000 Y or something?
Yeah, I'm against a wall.
Alright, cool.
I just don't want Zenica to find me.
You should see me in a minute then. I'm at, yeah. I'm against the wall as well.
What's your Z?
Decreasing Z. Negative 100. And I'm running towards negative Z.
Okay. We'll meet her in the middle.
Yeah, I was so nervous going, because like the one that I, the monument that I saw, right, there was like forest all around the monument.
Oh, wow.
Like on three sides there was forest and then it was in plains.
Yeah,
losing Tommy on a team now as well.
Well, this corner is like, it's a swamp, it's just water all around it pretty much.
Oh, okay.
It's just a little bit of land on one side of it.
I can see a village.
Oh, wow.
Negative 900, negative 280. That's probably, that might have been where Zeneca got his bidding or something.
Maybe.
Well, I don't see a, I don't think there's anything there. There's not like a, blacksmith or anything.
Right.
I found a village earlier as well. I didn't have a blacksmith or a library.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
What a
do now.
Village.
Yep.
What's your Z right now?
Negative 370.
Yeah, I'm at negative 500, I'll just wait here.
Alright, cool.
And smelt my gold. Okay, so... all the teams have two members. Hey.
Yeah. I'm surprised, like, Team 1 didn't get another member pretty, like, quickly. Because then they would have had three players, you know? Like, I was kind of expecting it to be really quick for Team 1 and Team 5 to get their two members each time, you know?
Yeah, oh. And oh, Seneca, god. Grifka.
Oh no.
There.
Oh.
So we know where they are. Oh, where Zeneca is. And we're not going.
Oh yeah, cool, I have two bows now. Nice.
Yeah. Into the little raven.
Do we go caving like a bit closer down the Z? Like that way a little bit?
Yeah. Okay.
I gotta clip, man, 1.8, I love it, but the only thing I hate is the fucking blocks, all the ores.
Yeah, like, all
so
the
full.
Stones, like, oh my god,
all the stones,
I do not
so
want.
Annoying. It's like, I don't want you, get out of my life.
Yeah.
I have stuff for a book though as well, so if we find diamonds.
Yeah, I've got stuff for a book as well. I have
cool.
I got two diamonds for my Minecraft chairs, well, that's pretty fancy.
Oh, do you have any flint?
Five.
But I have a bunch of... I can make a bunch of arrows for us.
Oh,
yeah.
Nice. I only have 13.
Yeah, cool. Alright, pass me your arrows. We can have like a stack each. Or half a stack each, sorry.
Okay. Oh, I'm half a heart lower. Yes.
Yeah. There.
Nice.
Where's the zombie?
It's on the other side of the wall.
Oh.
Okay, cool. It's all smell. I guess we'll go caving.
Yeah.
Then get a teammate later.
That's a good idea.
Actually get a teammate pretty soon, probably. There's only two more teams.
I know, we still have to wait for, two more teams
Above,
to get teammates.
Hunter, and then we get two.
Yep.
Okay.
I feel like maybe, like, digging under one of the dark oak trees, because I feel like this is going to be, like, a laneway. There's going to be heaps of people running along these axes.
Oh, yeah, there will.
In between the monuments, you know?
Yeah, I mean, we should like move in a bit more then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. This game mode feels like there's not really like a way to reliably BTC, because there's always a chance that someone might just run over your little like run over your cave. You know.
I see the village you're talking about, or that you saw earlier.
A pretty shitty village.
Yeah, over there, I see it. I see the tippy top of the house.
Yep. Like, oh, there's a desert here.
Yeah, I spawned in the desert.
Oh, nice. I see. Thanks. Was there a temple or anything?
No, but Tamon got a temple, and I saw him like 5 minutes
after. Oh, what a bitch. Yeah. Let's hope he didn't get anything good. Trust fucking Tamon to get the fucking temple. Yeah.
He took half a heart getting it, unless he did it for the stats. I think Kelp took like 4 hearts or something.
Yeah, I didn't. Kelp took so much damage. Although he's healed
already,
up now.
Yeah, he's already healed up to full. Yeah, my god. What a crazy man code.
Yeah, he took like 4 hearts. I thought I was because I got shot by a skeleton when I was getting a skelly spawner. I thought I was first damage. And I looked at Tab and it was like a third of the people had already taken damage. Look at Tab now. Like on the right like... side, there's one person who hasn't taken damage.
And on the left, like how many? Like 5 people have taken damage. First lap of some lava. Man, I've got a stack of lapis on me, so we'll be good on that.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Here seems good. Like, I don't think there's going to be many people going through the middle of the desert, so let's just, like, find a cave. Oh, the spiders. Spood is there. Let's stay away from them. We don't need them.
Spooky spood. Yeah. Spooky spooders.
I think there's, yeah, there's caves over there a little bit.
Oh, yeah. Desert caves. I forgot about those. Even though I mentioned them in my episode.
Oh. Yeah, they're pretty terrible.
And Green Galaxy.
Oh, that's actually a good team. Bob and Green are pretty good. I've never seen Skullish Nutcase fight, but he might be good as well, I don't know.
he don't really play much, but I mean it's like the same with Bitterug.
Oh shit!
Oh my god. What are you at? Okay. Wait, what even happened?
I went to put a torch and my lava bucket was in the slot next to it and I laughed at myself.
Oh my god. Okay, next 2 people who join teams will be us. Oh. Will be with us.
Oh my god.
Please be good people.
I know, I'm kinda hoping Jake joins our team. Or OE Book. Actually no, I'm kinda hoping Timon or Sugar join our team.
Oh,
they're both good. They're both actually good at the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'd have a pretty good team then with you. Sugar and Timon, or one of those two, someone else.
Yeah.
Oh my god, the andesite, go away!
Oh yeah, I just... What was this? The diorite, ugh.
Oh.
Oh, I found... I almost did the same as you, almost, but I didn't place lava, and it was just natural lava.
Oh yeah, nice.
Almost
found. Oh, did you find a cave? I'll dig to you.
It's it ends right here, unless it goes down the other way.
Wait, can you unshift for a second so I can see?
I am unshifting.
Oh, okay, cool. Man.
Yeah, that way I think it's a dead end. This way.
How much iron do you have? Because I only have 19.
I have 11.
I can't leave. I just took 2 fucking hearts of damage because I fucking lavered myself.
Okay, that cave goes nowhere. Oh my god.
Oh, that was so dumb.
Yeah. Oh well.
Fucking god.
Did it for entertainment purposes.
For the stats, you know.
Yeah.
Loving myself.
Oh, it's like nothing.
Oh,
here.
You're not using Fulbright, are you?
No.
Not land. Okay, cool.
I don't use torches and I don't use Fulbright. I mean, I started using torches.
How do you do that?
I don't know. Well, my screen's bright enough.
Oh,
I started using torches earlier when I went down to like 5.5 hearts.
Yeah.
I wasn't risking it at all. Are you digging up or just digging around?
I'm digging down.
Okay, I'll do that. At the end of this cave.
Why has no one else joined the TeamSpeak? Or have they? Like, where are they? No one else.
Oh, there was a cave like 1 block past the dead end.
Oh, okay. I'll go back
up. I think it might end. It ends. Oh, it keeps going a little bit. Oh my god. Oh, it keeps going a little bit more. Oh my god, it keeps... Oh my god, okay, this is a cave.
That's actually not bad, because at least it gets us lower as well. Like, we can dig down at the end of this one.
Yeah. Why hasn't anyone joined our team? And Xenotus
like
damage.
Yeah, they...
It's like no one...
like leprosy or something. Yeah, no one wants to join our team. Oh!
Already? Wow.
GG.
Oh.
Yep, Leak, that was, he was on Hunter's team.